I was just thinking about what you're going through, and, you know, maybe you're right. Maybe you're just not cut out for this.
Not cut out for this? That's what I say when I fire people. Are you trying to fire me? Well, let me tell you something, love of my life. I don't get fired, okay? I have a 99% customer satisfaction rate. I have a plaque from the county, which I said we should hang in the den, and you never did, and now nobody can find it.
Well, there's a big difference between building houses and raising kids.
Not true. Not true at all. They both need a solid foundation. That's right, didn't see that coming, did you? Huh? Look, all I know is I can take care of our kids. Didn't see that coming either, did you?
Well, great. Do you have a plan to get the kids in line?
Yes, I do. But it's a secret. So.
Great. Can't wait to see it. Good luck.
Good luck? That's the other thing I say when I fire people. Good luck. I don't need luck. I need help. I can't believe I'm about to say this, but Lowell, what do you think I should do?
Well, I managed to get my girls addicted to lottery scratchers, and I simply withhold them when they don't do what I say.
Well, first of all, good luck with your future exotic dancers. Plus, I don't have time to get my kids addicted to something and then take it away. I need a solution now.
Oh, my God. My iPad is at 1%. What do I do? Kill your apps! Dad, give me your phone. I just need a little something to get me to the house.
Relax. It's like you guys are addicted to those. My little junkies.